On her revenge red dress. So she's mad at her man. She puts on this dress, this red dress to get back at him and goes out to a club. When she goes out to the club, she meets this guy unexpectedly that asks her to dance. And in the moment of the dance, he sweeps off her feet. So she's caught in a dilemma because she's been swept away now. And so she's basically.
But does she go home?
Swept away. This was inspired by my fiance. So what it deals with is when a man is intoxicated with a woman and he is trying to become full of her, but he can't quite get enough, so he's trying to inhale the essence of her femininity. Wow. And this is her femininity, the form of a woman here. So that's called having relationships being a constant work of art in progress. And once I attract their attention, I'm trying to teach them something that may be ethically or morally more sound. So I have to speak to them in a cadence that they understand. Ironically, it's more of a spiritual piece. And I'll explain it to you. The rock is symbolic of being equally yoked. They're carved out of the same stone, okay? And as they become more complete, they'll find the rings of matrimony in the foundation of the stone. So this piece deals with, like I said, the work progress of a relationship, just hoping or working at your mate being a little bit more like this, a little bit more like that. And it's always an incomplete work of art. But the beauty is as you become more complete, you may actually have your soulmate. So as you work down and get more complete, then that's what comes with that. So this is called Made for Each Other.